researching international business and direct investment in Russia, you would want to go to Ebsco as a database. So click on E, go to Ebsco, and then search in the business search interface.